What's popping?
Brand new whip.
Today we're going to be looking at all these machines we have here at our house. I mean, just look at them all. We got these scooters, rip around town, you know. Not very legal, but that's alright. And then we got these little dirt bikes here. These are always fun to ride. These two rippers that we're going to race later. And then we come over here to the bigger bikes. This is what little bigger Bridger rides. Pretty nice bike. But here we got 150F, my mother's bike, you know. Used to be my old bike. And here, this big boy, CR250, this is what I rip around on. Hit 60 miles an hour, probably, I don't know. And then over here we got BJ's bike, probably the fastest bike we own. I mean, look at this, C-Boy CV sticker. Just, what a great bike. And then we come up here, this beast, tallest bike we have. It's kind of 400R, you know, pretty sick, pretty nice bike. And then here we got absolute beast of a bike. 450, really scary to ride, but also fun, you know. And then of course, after that, we have all these bikes here, 2650s, 500, and then just a bunch of three-wheeled beasts and a four-wheeler. And then let's take a trip over here. Bro, walk faster. You're literally slow. Speed it up. Alright, more three-wheelers. This is one I like to wheelie here. You know, HC 200. And over here, oh look, we're trying another dirt bike. On a 70, you know. And up here, got these beasts. 200, what is this again? I don't remember.
The 250.
Anyways. And then we got this 250X, probably the sickest three-wheel you ever find in your life. Anyways, now we're gonna go ride these beasts.
A lot of money. Higher, higher! Oh yeah, man! Do it again, do it again! Ah! Mm-hmm. gosh, this is a bad idea. Oh my goodness. She's gonna fall off the swing. She just... Oh my god. Holy cow.
Out of gas?
I guess, I don't know.
It turned off like...
Oh.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going.
Okay.
Alright, we're ready.
Woohoo!
Oh!
Woo!
Wow!
Nice!
Oh my goodness. Wow.
I can just do that and there's...